Hi guys, Tony Thomas here. Sitting here working on my websites and cruising the internet, and read that Steve Dahl, who was a professional wrestler for Don Owen Promotions and Portland Wrestling back when it was going on, died yesterday. Pretty sad. He was 44. He was a high flyer, good-looking guy, somebody that all the girls flocked to. And very charismatic, and gonna miss him. He was a good guy. He had been sick a long time, and so that was it. Yesterday, he died. Just thought I'd let you know if you're a Portland wrestling fan. Okay. Well, everybody, take care. I'll talk to you later.